the GW100 Grade, an aptX Bluetooth 4.2 headset with the same grade style mark, grade audio controllers and outdoor design as always. Grade also claims that they are the only Bluetooth headsets open on the market, although there is a likely reason for this. Bluetooth headsets are often a private way of listening to music and calls in public, while open headphones like the Grade 1 let's say you tend to filter the sound. The company claims that the GW100 will last 15 hours with a 50% charge, and also comes with a 3.5mm audio jack and a cable if you prefer to plug in a physical cable. In addition, there is a microphone in the GW100 so you can use it as a Bluetooth headset. According to a user manual, a new presentation of the FCC, you can use the power button to accept or reject calls, or double tap to call the voice assistant of your phone. Another use for that microphone: charge the headset with a micro cable USB. Here is the full specification sheet of Grade, Bluetooth version, 4.2 with aptX, battery capacity, 320 mAh, working distance, 10 mAh, battery life, 15 hours, frequency response, 20 Hz 20 kHz, microphone sensitivity, 42 decibels +/3 decibels, transducer type, dynamic, operating principle, open air, SPL 1 MW, 99.8 decibels, nominal impedance, 32 ohms, driver match decibel, 0.05 decibel, includes, headphones, warranty, grade story sheet, micro USB charging cable, 3.5mm audio cable.